So snow water equivalent is different than snow depth. Snow depth is just, you know, how deep your snow is in here, but the density of the snow is gonna impact what your snow water equivalent is. So if we have snow in here and it's a real light, fluffy snow, and we melt that down, then that's gonna be different than snow that's at the same depth, but with much higher density. The denser snow is gonna have more snow water equivalent. There's more water in that snow.